check my attachment properly. Let me show you how it's done.